mission accomplished for France. The long wait for a 10th Davis Cup title is finally over. And it took a 10 out of 10 performance from Lucas Pouille to clinch it.